gentlemen, anybody want to tell me just what in the toe-sniffing toddler shenanigans is going on here? What kind of mess is this? Why is this baby smelling feet like that? And why are you letting the baby smell feet? Why are you doing that? Huh? Y'all don't, you man, look, don't, all right. I'm not a doctor, all right? But there's certain things, you know what I mean, that y'all got to set boundaries. Y'all got to start setting boundaries, man. Doggone baby starts stiffing toe. That grown man feet. You don't know what's going on with grown man feet. If your lady don't be sniffing and hey, look, you mess around and get a baby brain damage. You don't know. You don't know. You know what I'm saying? There's certain things going on in the grown man body that are hazardous to other grown people's health. You know what I'm saying? You scratch the wrong place and, you know what I mean? You take out a whole lung from your own odor. Don't let that baby do that. What if the baby nose fall off? What if the baby lip touched the foot and now the baby got an open sore forever? You understand? You gonna stunt the baby growth. Don't do that.